Hi, I am shooting this little editorial for my today's update on my research blog at the campus of my university, so we have some background noise as usually in such occasions. Today I focused on studying some literature about smart grids and more specifically about the legal and economic issues connected to the implementation of the technology of smart grids in the market of energy. Something is slowly dawning. It seems that my idea of the wasun, or local currency pegged on the value of renewable energies produced locally and distributed in smart grid, I mean the wasun could solve a lot of actual problems which are observable in the markets of energy. And those problems are being signaled by other scientists. Bye, this is all for today.